Got my clams. Dig in.
And in other news, a rare strain of botulism was discovered and traced back to the all-you-can-eat clam night at the Chicago's Hobo's Motor Lodge. Fortunately, most of the tainted shellfish was stolen by a family of homeless thieves living in a Dodge.